There he goes. We're just kind of following this guy at a distance right now because it's gotten too dangerous. He's caused about 4 or 5 major accidents, so our supervisors have called him off. He almost just wrecked out when he exited the freeway at this light. We can still see the vehicle up here. I can only see one occupant. He's slowing down.